only needs 1/10 of a point, right, Jim, and there's 2/10 on almost all of those there, except for the 5-9s.
Young man from Poland, Gregorz Filipowski, 21 years old. He was 12th 4 years ago at the Olympics in Sarajevo, but 5th in last year's World Championships. He's 7th at the school figures, but he should be better here. He trains in the United States, not in Rochester, New York, but in Rochester, Minnesota, which he went to by mistake, but that's a story for another time.
He's a very spunky skater, and we'll see his triple axel double loop combination, the first move in this program. Here it is. Completed it, but a lot of wide foot swinging in there. Not as good as it could have been, but still it was done.
Boitano will be next. Filipowski here won a bronze at the 1985 European Championships. That is the greatest thrill of his career. He was the first Polish skater ever to win a medal. A man who can do a good spin, Dick.
Well, it's the hardest thing to do in this sport and takes an awful lot of energy.
Look at that.
And isn't he like it?
He's had his moment in the Olympics and he's happy with his performance.
He reminds me of the urchin down the street.
We'll be back.